Did you know there's a Spanish word for someone with a few teeth missing? Or for someone with the same name as you? And what's the word for a man with no body hair? Hi, I'm Mafalda from Baselang, and today I'm going to teach you a few Spanish words to refer to or describe people that just don't exist in English. But first, make sure to check out Baselang.com, where you get access to unlimited one-on-one Spanish classes with native speaking teachers online. I'll leave a link in the description below. Your first week is just $1, so you can try it out. All right, let's start today's lesson with the names of a few family members in Spanish. We'll start with how to call your kids' godparents. The godfather of your child is your compadre, while your kid's godmother is your comadre. In Mexico, people also use these words for anyone they consider to be really close friends. Once your kids get married, how do you refer to their spouse's parents? Well, if it's your daughter who's married, for example, her husband's father is your consuegro, while her husband's mother is your consuegra. Okay, so if you're married, then your spouse's siblings are your brother-in-law and your sister-in-law, right? Well, what do you call their spouses? Your brother-in-law's wife is your concuñada, and your sister-in-law's husband is your concuñado. So far, we've seen the names for extended family members, but how do you refer to someone who just shares the same name as you? My name is Mafalda, and I have two other friends who are also named Mafalda. They're my tocayas. Una tocaya is another woman with the same name as you, while un tocayo is another identically named man. Now, let's get into some Spanish words that describe people with distinct physical features. Just a heads up, some of these can come off as disrespectful depending on how you use them, so be mindful of the context and keep it friendly. Did you know we have a word for a man who doesn't have a lot of facial or body hair? He's un lampiño. Another common word is un chimuelo, which is for someone with a few teeth missing. We usually use this on kids when they've lost their two front teeth, but it can be used on adults too. This word is more common in Mexico and Central America. It's also the Spanish name of Toothless from How to Train Your Dragon. And someone with only one eye? We have a word for that. A man missing one eye is un tuerto, and a one-eyed woman is una tuerta. We can use these for one-eyed animals too. And for someone with missing limbs, un manco is a one-armed man, or someone missing a hand. Someone missing a leg is un cojo. We also use cojo for someone with a limp. Okay, let's finish up with a few words that refer more to people's behaviors. The first is friolento, used to describe someone who's sensitive to the cold or gets cold easily. I'm sure I don't want to go to Canada in the winter, for example, because I'm friolenta myself. Calling someone un chapucero shows you're being critical of them. This is the perfect Spanish word for a person who's ready to take on any job, but almost always does it wrong or cuts corners. You know that handyman who can do it all, but you can always tell that they're not a professional? You got it. Un chapucero. Let's have one more word that's way sweeter, mimado. Mimado describes someone who's super cuddly or someone who just enjoys giving and receiving love. You'll often hear parents use it with their niños, who tend to be very mimados, but it's also a cute word you might want to hear from your boyfriend or girlfriend. What do you think? Can you picture some people in your life who you can describe with these unique Spanish words? Today's video is adapted from our blog post, linked below, which has even more cool Spanish words without English equivalents, like merendar and madrugar. Check it out. And if you really want to kickstart your Spanish learning, why not schedule your first Baselang class today? At Baselang.com, you get access to unlimited one-on-one Spanish classes with native speaking teachers all via Zoom. Try your first week for only $1. If you enjoyed today's video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel so you don't miss our next videos. Thanks for watching. Hasta la próxima.